I'm here with Mark Forgione. And
so tell me, Mark, what do we have here today at the event?
Today we're doing a chilled watermelon soup with jumbo lump crab and wildflower honey.
All right, sounds good. So what restaurant are you from?
The name of the restaurant is Mark Forgione.
And where is that located?
It's downtown in Tribeca.
All right. So what made you, like, what inspired you for this meal for the event?
Well, this is a dish that I've done before. And I just became, I started working very closely with a company called Copaid Cress. And they had a particular microgreen with the coriander cress. So I was trying to build a dish kind of around those. And there we have it.
Sounds good. Can't wait to eat it. So I'm also going to the CIA in a few weeks for my first year. And I wonder if you have any like pointers for me.
Sleep now.
Sleep now? All right. Thank you. All right. So thank you for your time, and I appreciate it. I'm gonna try it too, so it looks really good.